1-2 pitch, crack back, pop up, shallow left, going out. The shortstop Spohn tracks, makes the catch, throw back to second, and out at second base. A pop-up turned into an inning-ending double play as Warren, going in feet first, is called out and doesn't like the call. Ultimately, Monteverdi faces just three men as a pop-up to short is turned into an unconventional inning-ending double play. 4.5 in the books, 2-0 Biloxi in front.